In this video, we'll try to learn about active noise cancellation. So there are headphones coming these days, the high-end headphones, which have mics inbuilt onto the headphone. And there is a PCB, basically a DSP, which tries to reduce noise, the active noise. Like if you shift from your room, and if you go to a place where it's very noisy, with a constant noise, it tries to eliminate that noise also, so that it doesn't interfere with your music quality or for the music entertainment, whatever it is. So what happens is basically the system, the PCB inside the headphone learns for like 6 seconds or 8 seconds. It notices the frequency, a constant frequency coming onto the headphone. So whenever you speak, the frequency changes. Like when you say A, B, C or any of the words or sentences, the frequency changes. It is not constant. But this noise coming from AC and everything else is pretty constant. So now what I do is basically, if I know the frequency, frequency of the noise coming, I can always generate one more sound, which is just 180 degree phase shift of the frequency that you have right now. And if I add both of them together, if I have a speaker vibrating at a frequency of 5 megahertz, and at the same time, if I also give a signal which is vibrating at 5 megahertz or 5 kilohertz, but in 180 degree phase shift, that speaker becomes constant. The diaphragm doesn't really move because it negates itself. So that is why we know the frequency at which the noise is working. We negate it with exact 180 degree phase shift noise, and then everything becomes just silent. And whatever you hear or whatever you're listening into the headphones will be pretty clear because of active noise cancellation. So this is how active noise cancellation works. Thank you for watching.